friends, and family. We have been invited here tonight to share what will be one of the most beautiful and memorable moments of Coy and Jaysa's lives. Nothing is easier than these words that you're going to say tonight. I pray that you work diligently to maintain that love that you have for one another today. Today you enter into the holiest state of marriage, which is the very sacrament of divine love.